Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am MoBetter Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my weekly big vertical happy planner spread for May 3rd through the 9th. This is the planner that I use as my memory keeping planner. So without further ado, let's just jump right into this video. I am going to use Heather Kell's Bold Florals sticker book, Planner Words, lettered by Kelvin Plan, Volume 2, and I may pull in some words from her very first Kelvin Plan lettered Planner Words sticker book. And then I also have my go-to polka dot washi, because these florals are going to be very bold, so a little black will pull those bold colors out. And let's see which ones we want to go with. It is Mother's Day week, so I thought this sticker book would serve really well for Mother's Day. And I'm looking at these florals here. Okay, yeah. Let's go with these. Well, let's see. I'm thinking those florals. I don't want to go with the yellow. I like that yellow. I like the teal, too. Decisions, decisions. Let's go with the first thought. First thought, first thought. And like I said, this is a big, so these stickers are sized for classic, but we can always incorporate any size sticker into our spreads. Okay, let's see. Very, very pretty stickers. Let's grab this big floral here. Do I want it to hang down like that or come from the side? Or let's put it here. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool right there. So what I'm going to do is, let's pull this one up. And left a little piece on there. Let's see if we can get it up. That off there, and we're gonna grab this other big floral. And continue it over here. And I'm not gonna let these lines bother me. Well, that's quite wrinkled up, but hey, it is what it is. I'm not gonna try to pull that up, and I'm not pulling my undo out. Okay, so we're gonna put this sticker here. Sunday is Mother's Day. Well, let's just put that there and grab a small box sticker, and we're going to go into, I think her volume 2 has the holidays.
Yep.
And the Mother's Day is fairly small, so I think it'll fit in this box. Yep. Like so. Okey-doke. And Since we got that small box there, we'll put this small box here. Make it look like layer boxes. Okay. We have these small stickers here. I'm going to white out this May, and I'm going to use one of Heather Kale's May. Stickers. Put that there. It's just a little bit hanging off. And we're going to grab this one here. And I believe she says she sold out of this book. I don't know if she's going to restock or not, but I'll link her website below. And her stickers are so transparent that you can literally still see your numbers and days of the week and everything. So I'll put that there. This is a scrap that can be used. So, take that clear piece off. And stick it like right there in the corner. That's cute. That's cute. Alright, so we've used the florals. So let's look at these boxes here. Let's go. Her first letter word has a big months. Oh, I said, are you all the May? There they are. Her script. We're having family dinner. What box I want to use. Let's use this green box. I want to put it here. And then we'll have family time on actual Mother's Day. So let's go back here. Here. That looks crooked, but we're gonna not worry about it. And then let's see. I'll take this box here. It's awfully little. Let's take. Let's do it like that. Okay. If one time ever I could just put all my boxes down that tour, straight for an entire video, that ought to be a challenge. Still didn't put it down. Oh, well, it's gonna be crooked. That there. Let's grab this one. Or let's just put right there. Thursday. Oh, we have another one here. Cool. Put it look right there. Yeah, I think so. So we'll put that box there. Actually, let's see. Let's use checklist here. And I'm going to do a light pink one here for, go ahead and put it up here. All right. And I really think that's it. I know I'm going to have pictures to put in here. This is photos. And then put it back in there. Right. But put photos here. That'll be cute. Down the sidebar there. Let's see what else. My birthdays this week, so I should use her day of the weeks up there. Why not? It won't take us long. Just wipe these out. Our whole spread can be cohesive. And I'll just wipe that out there. Alright. I could take longer to get the sticker off the page. Jeez Louise. Thank you. Friday and Sunday. I thought that was a good move. Very cute. All right. Use the May, so that's good. Let's see if there's anything, any other. I'm going to use this note it. If I can get it off this sticker paper. There we go. Noting something there for sure. And then I'll use this other noting. If it'll come off. There we go. And let's see. I'll just go ahead and put it here. Why not? Okay, washi time. I think we are good. Can't forget the washi. Okay, let's go. Oops, here. Here. And trim here. And then let's go here. How this turned out. Even though I don't think I can push this bubble out. I don't want it. Oh well, I guess it's working. It's looking better than it did. Okay, not as bad. Okay, I think that turned out really cute. Let's see. How about a piece of washi right here? All right, that is my big memory keeping happy planner spread for May 3rd through the 9th. I like. If you do too, go ahead and give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, you're also always welcome to leave a comment and or suggestion down below, as well as subscribing to my channel, because it supports me but doesn't cost you anything. So this is it, guys. Until next time.